Join me as I complete this quick shoulder workout for women over 50. And let's see how it feels to start sculpting those shoulders. Today we're focusing on what I call the sculpted shoulders workout. Three exercises specifically designed for women over 50 who want to tone, strengthen, and sculpt their shoulders. You'll need a set or two of dumbbells for today's workout. One of the most effective and my absolute favorite shoulder exercise is the shoulder press. The shoulder press really is a game-changing exercise for your shoulders, and I recommend that you do it at least once a week. As we age, it's essential to challenge our muscles on a regular basis to keep them strong and healthy. And the shoulder press does exactly that. Remember to start with lighter weights and gradually increase weights as you feel stronger and more confident in the exercise. We're also going to be doing the Y raise and the rear delt fly. When you're ready, let's get started. For the shoulder press, you can do this either seated or standing. We're going to do three sets. The first set, I'm going to use 8-pound dumbbells. Then I will increase as we do sets 2 and 3. Make sure your shoulders are feeling good and warmed up before you increase to a heavier weight. Make sure you pick a weight that you could do perhaps 12 to 15 reps. We will only be doing 10 reps, so you should not be completely fatigued when we get to our 10th rep. All right, grab your weights. Let's get them in position. Abs are tight. Let's go. Take it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Two more. Last one. Nice job. Bring your weights down. We're going to rest it out here. Now, this is when you decide. Are your shoulders warm? If not, do another set with that same weight. If they're feeling pretty warm and ready to go, then consider going up in weights, maybe just a couple of pounds. I'm gonna jump up to 10-pound dumbbells. So I'm gonna put these down, grab my 10s. And when you're ready, we're gonna do that again. So sitting or standing nice and tall, shoulders pulled back, abs are tight, arms into position. Let's go. Take it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Two more. Last one. Nice job. Bring your weights down. Let's rest it out. Now, how did that feel? For me, the 10 pounds are still just a little bit light. So for my last set, I'm gonna bump it up to 15-pound dumbbells. But please do what works best for you. Don't jump up weights just because I am. All right, so I'm gonna grab my other weights. Make sure you're taking enough of a break here. Now, if you do go up in weights, you might not get all 10 reps, and that is perfectly fine. So if you only get 6, 7, 8 reps, you're good. You might also only get 1 or 2 reps. Maybe you were a little bit too aggressive in picking a heavier weight. Do your 1 or 2 reps, drop the heavy weight, and grab a lighter one to finish. All right, let's get into position. Arms are up. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Two more if you can. Last one. Bring your weights down. Nice job. And rest it out. For the Y raise, I'll be using a little bit lighter weights. So I'm gonna do another warm-up type set with 8 pounds, and then I will switch and do the rest of my sets with 10-pound dumbbells. We're gonna stand up nice and tall, abs are tight. You can have your feet side by side or my preference is usually a staggered stance. I have just a little bit more stability. Again, abs are nice and tight. We're gonna take these dumbbells out to the side at an angle. Let's go. We're gonna go about shoulder height and down. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Two more. Last one here. Nice job. Let's rest it out. I'm gonna drop these weights. Shake out your arms. Make sure you're taking enough of a break. Now again, you get to decide. Do you wanna use the same weight that you just did, or do you wanna go up, or potentially you got too aggressive and you need to go down in weight. You decide. So I'm gonna grab my 10-pound dumbbells. Again, getting into your comfortable stance. Abs tight, shoulders pulled back. Let's go, take it up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Stay with me if you can. Eight, two more. Last one. Nice job. Let's rest it out. I'm gonna drop my weights. Rest your arms a little bit. Hip pause. You likely need a good 30 seconds, 45, maybe a minute rest here. Let your shoulders recover. It's really important that we take enough of a break. We're not trying to do cardio here. We're building muscle. To do that, we need to rest. So take your break. Come back when you're ready. And when you're ready, let's grab those dumbbells. Standing up nice and tall. Abs are tight. One more time through here. Let's go. Take it up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Two more. Last one. Nice job, and rest it out. For the rear delt fly, I'm gonna be using 8-pound dumbbells for all three sets. If you need a lighter dumbbell for the rear delt fly, grab a couple of water bottles. Those are ideal. Depending on the size of water bottle you have, you may have about a pound, maybe a little bit more, but those are easy to grip and give you just enough to weight to feel some resistance. Standing up nice and tall, abs are tight. We're gonna hinge forward. So your butt points to the back of the room, making your arms dangle in front of you. Now we're gonna squeeze our shoulder blades together as we lift the weights up. Let's go, take it up, squeeze the shoulder blades right back down. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Two more. Last one. Nice job. Now let's rest it out. It's really important when we're doing this one that we keep our neck in alignment with our back. So if you're looking up, you're gonna have that tilt in your neck. I want it to be in line with your back. So looking down at the floor will help keep you in that alignment. All right, so we're gonna do this again. Remember, you can always increase weights, you can decrease weights, whatever works for you. Just listen to your body. It will tell you. All right, so we're gonna hinge forward. Abs are tight, butt is squeezed. Let's go, take it up. Squeeze those shoulder blades. One, two, three, four, 5, 6, 7, 8. Two more. Last one. Nice job. Now let's rest it out. I'm gonna drop my weights. Shake out your arms. Drop me a comment and let me know how you like the rear delt fly. I feel like this one is the hardest of the three, but it also does a really good job of toning and strengthening our shoulders. All right, so when you're ready, we're gonna do it again. So grab those dumbbells or your water bottles. All right, so standing up tall, abs are tight. We're gonna hinge forward, butt is squeezed, back is flat. Let's go. Squeeze those shoulder blades at the top. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Two more. Last one. Nice job. And rest it out. Great job. Thanks for joining me on this shoulder sculpting journey. Don't forget to subscribe for more fitness tips and workout routines. Drop me a comment and let me know which of these three shoulder exercises was your favorite. I'll see you in the next video.